What is going on? This is Joe, and today we are playing Dark Cloud. In today's episode, the goal is really just to find and defeat Tran and finish up this first portion of the game. If we get more than that, that's icing, you know, on top. But that's really the goal is. I think there's only two or three levels left in the cave, so let's get at it. I thought that was one of those little boulder enemies. Sweet.
It's a bad one. All kinds of stuff on that app.
Mama. Hag. That's probably what I'm glad these days, but that's really doing a number on a sword. You could do the fam, but I don't really feel like doing that at 11 o'clock at night when I go to work at like 6 o'clock tomorrow. I'm just gonna finish this up and I don't wanna go to sleep after I finish this level. stitch whatever I do tomorrow into this. Make it look pretty. Wow. You're not gonna do that. Wasting ammo. Well, it's nice to have one of those. I wonder if she's actually better at killing the dragon than he is. Road. Drive through the road down at some point. Alright, that's that for this level. Yeah, now we're going back to town. Good. Cool. Thank you. to this event. Love those. Being able to sprint. So much better. Well, let's see if there's any items. What kind of items you got? Bread. Then put Hag's house down today. Did not. Just throw you right there. See this event. Pear powder, pearl powder. Dang. She's got some cool stuff. Cool. That's probably too close. And actually, I was gonna close up shop, but I did see a treasure chest. How are we on? We're on repair. Let's go get a couple extra repairs just to be safe. I'm gonna go to sleep right now, and we will come back in a little bit. All right, well, let's come get that trophy then. Grind a little bit. Actually, let's go buy some stuff.
Too much stuff. I'm going to poison this apple.
I'm gonna go get one more level on my sword. Let's go here. Thank you. No. We beat Tran. I need to watch. I'll need to watch the video of this again. Hello was my weapon HP before I hit him with that last hit or that last combo. Because I don't feel like it was beeping. If it was, that's on me. Metakai Village, all right. Page. Satchel. Indiana Jones had one. Well, my headset, my mic was way up high. Could you hear me? Probably not. Them and figure out what else I missed. Give you a ramp. Gotta find Carl. Ratchet. All right. I missed something though. Beautiful town. Buddy. Sweet trophy. Yeah! Hometown hero. Charge with circle button and release it after you flash 2 times. Eats up weapon HP very fast. Yeah, that's exactly the kind of weapon or move I need. Thank you. Fishing rod, nice. Teach him into fish trophy. We're getting all kinds of trophies in this episode. Out of that situation. Awkward. Sucks that I broke my weapon. Kind of disappointed in myself. Oh well, I guess. If I do die, I really don't want to lose all my, or half of my gold. And, I think this is actually a good point to stop for this episode. So if you liked it, drop a like. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. And, we'll catch you guys on the next episode. When we head on to the, I can't even remember what it's called, next village. We'll see you later.